Bonjour et bienvenue chez Vacam.net, c'est Jujubiz et je me retrouve actuellement avec Fer des amis Bayer qui viennent de battre les Complexity 2-0 et ils avanceront donc pour jouer contre Navi dans les demi-finales. Fer, congratulations on your victory. Clean 2-0. Second map got a little rough towards the end there, but you were able to pull it out. Talk to us a little about how those two maps went.
Well, first, thank you guys. The first map, I think, was like not that easy, but we have like a good, strong T side, and we started like with the piece around, and we started like getting the money, like the confidence, and like everything like rolls good for us. But the second map, I mean, like they played well. Like we know that their best map is Inferno, and we couldn't ban it because we ban like always Nuke. So we knew like that we're gonna have to play against them. But I mean, like Yanko and Fallen, they did like a good plan for us as T side and SCT, and I think like we're going good, but they like broke our economy like one time, and they almost broke like twice. So that makes our game like a little bit like hard to win them. But I mean, like in general, I think like we played really good. I mean, like we have like we won almost like all like rounds that we had advanced, and I mean, like it was pretty good.
That's good. So talk to me about, I can't remember which round it was, but it was a round towards the end of that game where if Complexity would have beaten you out, you guys would have been broken on money. It was the round, yeah, where you found those two picks mid, they decided to rotate at the last second. What was the strategy going into attacking that bomb site? Because they had you in a trap. Watching it from the press room, it was super hectic because we thought, you know, that you guys were just going to walk right into the trap, but somehow you guys pulled it out. What happened?
Well, we were like in a 2v5 situation, me and Fallen got a kill on Banana, and then I was like holding second mid, and then Fallen came to me like, dude, you have to kill the guys, you have to kill those guys for us. And then I was like, okay, so I'm gonna like smoke Arch, and then maybe like try to sneaky, and he's like, no, don't smoke, do your magic, and I was like, all right. And then like I came like to Arch, and I knew the guy like when he spotted me, I knew they're gonna like flash to this guy kill me, and then I was like, dude. Trying to look the sky and the guy at the same time, and I saw the flash and like a turn, and I like tried to flick the guy and I killed this guy.
Yeah.
And then now I have like one piece or on site or maybe both or I don't know. And then I was trying to find this guy, and luckily I got like the second kill, and then I died and falling like a guaranteed the clutch. It was like a really tough round for us, but like it's in my BR, so you have to expect everything from us.
Yeah, that's good. You worked your magic well.
Yeah.
Now you're gonna face Navi in the semifinals. They looked incredibly well in their first appearance here today. I don't know if you had a chance to see it, but how are you going to prepare for your games tomorrow against Navi?
I mean, like we're gonna prepare as we prepare like against all teams. So like Navi is a pretty strong team, but I mean like Complex, they went like 3-0 in the group stage, so they're like pretty good team as well. But I think like if we manage to play our game, we're gonna like beat them. But of course, they're a good team, and we expect like a good fight against them.
Okay. Do you have anything that you want to talk about? Is there any question that anything you guys want to tell the French fans?
Oh, well, for the French fans, I mean, like, we love, like, to be in France and play for the French crowd. So I'm pretty sure, like, we have a lot of support in France as well. So thank you guys, like, for cheering for us. And if you guys are not cheering for us, that's fine as well, because we're here, like, to do a big show for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate your time. Should I say obrigado?
Obrigado. Yeah, good.
Je vous en prie. So, c'était Jujubiz et Mickey pour Vacarme. Ciao.